Welcome back, everybody. Hope you all feel super refreshed. Welcome back for this afternoon and the Sir John Burnett Memorial Lecture. I'm pleased to say we've got with us Professor Rosie Hails, MBE. Professor Hails is an ecologist and nature and science director at the National Trust, holding honorary chairs at Exeter and Cranfield Universities. She's a member of DEFRA's Science Advisory Council, chairing the Biodiversity Targets Advisory Group, council member of the RSPB, chair of the Wood Meadows Trust Steering Group, and trustee of the John Innes Foundation. Rosie's lecture, entitled Biodiversity Data from Its Collection to Our Use, and we'll look at how we can effectively renew biodiversity in an uncertain climate when we live in one of the most monitored, populated, and degraded countries in the world. Over to you, Rosie.
Thank you very much. Right, I'm going to start off by trying to be master of the technology and